imagine how complex an operation that is. In the World Endurance Championship, they operate under the regulations of the Automobile Club of the West in the 24 hours of Le Mans, where driver changes cannot take place. In fact, no work can be done on the race car while it's being fueled during a pit stop. Consequently, those stops are still quite a bit longer. Wait for us in television and for the fans who like to see the cars stationary. Thank you.